Hi, it's Kevin from Kevin's Classroom. Let's have a look at exponential equations. They give us something to the, like this, for example, and they say, find x. And they have given us 27 multiplied by 3 to the power of x over 3 equal to 8 times 2 to the power of x over 3. What am I going to do here? Well, essentially, what I want is I want x's to the left, numbers to the right. But essentially, I should do prime factors, right? But let's put x's to the left, numbers to the right. So I'm going to say this is going to be 3 to the power of x over 3 divided by 2 to the power of x over 3 equals 8 over 27. Now I must use prime factors here, right? Always exponentials, we use prime factors. Therefore, this is going to be 3 to the power of x over 3 divided by 2 to the power of x over 3 is equal to 2 to the power of 3 over 3 to the power of 3. Now, what is my actual thing here? Now I put this in brackets. This is 3 over 2 to the power of x over 3 is equal to 2 over 3 to the power of 3. What am I trying to do in any exponential equation is get the bases the same. But in this case, I can go, oops, they are not the same. Can I make them the same? Yes, I can. I can say that 3 over 2, I'm going to use a trick, I'm going to invert it. I'm then going to say that 3 over 2 to the power of x over 3 is going to be equal to 3 over 2 to the power of minus 3. Because if I take 3 over 2 to the minus 3, that is equal to 3 to the minus 3 divided by 2 to the minus 3. Now if I make it positive, it becomes 2 to the 3 over 3 to the 3, which is exactly what I had. Now I can say drop the base, right? Drop the base, and what am I left with? X over 3 is equal to minus 3, therefore x is equal to minus 9, okay? And we are sorted, okay? Now, what do we have to do? Let's check it. Let's check it. Left-hand side, okay? I'm just not moving it down. I'm saying that's 27 multiplied by 3 to the minus 9 over 3, right? And that is going to be equal to what? The equals 1. Well, that's going to equal 1, isn't it? It's going to be 27 multiplied by, what's 3 to the minus 9 over 3? 3 to the minus 3, which is 27 multiplied by 1 over 27, which equals 1. And if I look at the right-hand side, I say that is going to be 8 times 2 to the power of minus 9 over 3. And I go, that is going to be 8 times, let me prime factor it, shall we? Okay, just as a different way. 2 to the power of 3 multiplied by 2 to the minus 9 over 3. Well, that is going to be 2 to the power of 3 multiplied by 2 to the minus 3, which is equal to 2 to the power of 0, which is equal to 1. Therefore, left-hand side equals right-hand side. Thanks for watching. Go and have a look on the website. There's dozens of them. Bye.